This is Malipo Beach. What's up, Martinez? We are enjoying...
Water is cold as fuck.
Yeah, the water is... The water is like 40 degrees.
Getting better?
Yeah. It's pretty nice out here other than that. Sun's kind of shining. A whole lot of people out here.
Fuck, that bitch is cold, bro. Oh.
Oh, my nipples got hard. Extra white out here with them shorts.
Bro, what's up, fucking white out?
I'm the only one that doesn't have white people shorts. Then again, I'm not white.
Water's pretty chilly.
Yeah, it's like 45 degrees, man.
It's okay, you'll get used to it. Real quick. Real.
Come on out, the water's fine. After about 10 minutes, you'll be all right. Hanging out with the Korean kids on the beach. And we're finding little baby crabs.
Hey.
Oh shit. Look, there's another one. Yeah.
Do you know the holes on the beach?
Oh, these are all alive. Oh. Yogi is in here? No?
And they dig in.
There's one alive on my hand. It's like moving around and shit, bro.
Yep.
Do they bite?
Crab.
No, they don't bite.
They don't bite?
Crab.
Crab. You looking for crab?
Crab. But he wants to...
Okay, kid, bye. You're getting too weird for me.
Did he eat it?
No, he just made the symbol we don't make.
Middle finger?
No.
Why is he stabbing the fucking dirt?
West side?
No, you want like this.
Oh,
yeah.
To the crab.
So should I stop? I'm making the crab dig into the dirt.
What you do?
But it's actually in your hand.
You broke it.
No, yeah, once he finds a place.
This guy's like moving on my hand. Look, there's like five or six of them alive.
What'd you find?
He broke his tool.
Oh. These suckers feel so weird moving around in your hand.
Hey, here you go. That's all you, boy.
Did you actually fix it?
No.
No? Oh, he's giving me all of these snails.
I don't. You want them?
I have to like eat them or something, and then I'm initiated.
Un chomata.
Oh.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Count them.
Oh, he's
counting. Oh, look. There's one more right there.
That's it. Hana dual set net.
You know, you can actually eat these. It's very hard, though. You can boil them, and you use a needle, and you pull it out.
Yeah, that's cool.
Here, you want like 50 of them? He's just picking them up and putting them in my hand.
I've had enough beach.
Yeah?
You don't like the snails?
No, I'm hungry.
I'm sorry. Okay. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
We are at a Hyungjesa. This is a Buddhist.
Hyungjesa.
It's a Buddhist spiritual site. It's very beautiful. It's on the top of like a small mountain.
It's a really nice place. Yo, me and this guy.
I used to wonder when I used to go to those temples, how do they get those gigantic, like, furniture up here? It's literally carried by hand. This gate pavilion in the middle door of the three-door gate of Hyungjesa, a temple of the Goryeo period. The year of founding is not clear. Sometime between 1538 to 1601. Wow, look at this. Oh. Gotta get our temperatures in.
Okay. Thank you.
Before we go anywhere, we should ask if we have to pay for something.
Is this okay?
Yeah. Okay. Do we have to pay?
No, we don't have to. It's a public forest.
Oh, okay.
It's okay. Bibimbap, it's you know the bowl of, it's like a name.
I'll try it. Yeah.
Sure. Bibimbap. Okay. He's offering us bibimbap.
Korean rice.
Korean rice?
Korean rice?
You guys want
Korean
rice?
Cake.
Oh.
I'm full. We thank you.
Just ate.
Yes, yes.
We just had mom's touch.
Mom's touch.
Mom's touch.
From somebody down.
Thank you.
So they offered us bibimbap. And we had just had mom's touch. Otherwise, we probably would have ate it. So. So these are the pagodas assigned down that I was talking about. Jack, do you want to stand next to the pillar? You don't have to be a dork all the time. We have made it to the top. There's a smaller temple up here. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I guess this is like, Josh said this was a worshiping temple, and I believe him. There's like candles lit in there and everything. The air is so clean up here. We are at temple number 2. We found... Say hi. We found a temple called Anjosaji. Anjosaji? Is that how you say it?
Anjosaji.
Anjosaji. Something like that. It's another one tucked away in the mountains.
Pretty nifty area right here.
Okay. Places are so peaceful. It's always tucked away from everything else. Roads are so sketchy getting up here. A little bit of background on this symbol right here is a peace symbol. It's a Buddhist peace symbol. Yeah. You see it all over Korea. People sometimes get it confused. You guys made it. This place is quite bigger than the last, but we've got like
all ground at some point.
Up there.
Yeah. He just came from
there.
Taean-gun. Gak.
Located at the back of the Buddha statue. So called Bao. Boat rock.
Shuttle rock.
Connection between the prayer and the peace. Angus. We cannot say this word. Angusa.
Anguksa.
Anguksa.
Nice. Enlightenment shall be reached through prayer.
You heard it here first.
I'm guessing this is the tree they're talking about.
Hey, look, there's like some writing on this rock. Definitely a long time ago. You guys see it, or is it just me?
No, I see it.
Oh, I see why they call it boat rock. Look at it. It's actually a, looks like a boat.
The Buddha.
Yes, Buddha's birthday was pretty recent, so they...
Go that way?
Yeah. I want to stand in front of this little thing right here and get a picture.
Okay.
what happens when you rub Buddha's belly, right? You know what this means, right?
A lot of kids.
Yeah. Jax, we're going to walk over here if you want to go. I know. I got the American flag shorts on. Koreans are looking at me like I'm crazy.
I wonder if we go down there, they're going to give us more rice cake.
We've had way too much rice cake. We're good. We don't need any more.
Did you guys eat the whole thing?
No.
Ooh.
Just a little bit is too much.
Ooh, there's more temples up there.
These are actually opened up.
I told you there was speakers.
Yeah. No. Not chance. You smell the incense?
Yeah.
It's a heavy scent of incense in the area. So they got the cast out here?
What was the drink out, bro?
Take your shoes off.
Yeah,
now's your time. Go rub his belly, Martinez. You only live once, folks. You gotta put your knees on the thing. You're gonna have way too many kids after all that.
Isn't it supposed to mean like good fortune and money?
It's always told that it means lots of child. Lots of children.
Yeah, my wife wants them.
Where? Oh, that goes to Narnia.
You want to go to Narnia?
Yeah.
Do some ciders and some talking lions.
Yeah.
Nice. I'm not going there though.
Yeah. Cool story. You got coronavirus?
You got baby virus. Nice. Nice little story out here. Your chakras are clouded. He really thought there's like natural pond. You know?
Maybe it was at some point.
I got it.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out what that was a second ago, but...
I mean, maybe I'm wrong, but you know those little duck things you put on a desk? It dips into the water?
Yeah.
Like, comes back out? So, water power?
Yeah.
There's no snakes here.
It looks like burning some sort of wood there as well. It did burn. That's gonna be old. But at some point when metal can be made.
Yeah. There's more. Is there a well? What that is?
Yeah.
North Pole.
Yeah. Oh, here's a well.
Oh man, it is a bathroom. Alright, we're gonna cut Steve here and he'll join us back at the well. This is food as well. Drink from the fountain and get enlightened. There's fish in there.
You see the bees?
Mm-hmm. There's a swarm of bees up there. You guys probably can't see that.
Oh, I almost fell in.
Jared, I'll give you $20 if you jump in.
200?
20.
200?
200?
You might be seriously enlightened when you climb out.
Or you might seriously get a rash. That water smells like shit. Probably won't be able to get back in Alan's car either.
Hey, you probably changed your clothes, right?
You wear pants, underwear. You wear the hoodie. I do.
The first off, is there any water on that?
Why are you trying to get
it? I feel like people turned it off.
Yeah.
Like it was broken years ago. It's a pretty nice place.
Look at these really pretty roses. Those are roses. Those are the greatest thing I've ever seen. Can you see that?
Not at all.
Not at all.
Your pretty flower picture?
Yes.
Yeah?